What's up, YouTube? This is your boy, Little T-Pain. We're back with another video.
I guess it's gonna start. Oh, no mind. One episode three.
This is Operation Kingslayer. Listen up. Our field of operation is Bolivia.
Okay.
Dense jungles, freezing mountains, and salt flats. If you don't watch your back, you won't leave it alive. Your target is the Santa Blanca drug cartel. Their network relies on fear.
Okay, this is something different.
You'll need to destroy them from the inside, destabilize each aspect of their operations. Production, smuggling, influence, and security to bring them to their knees. You have full autonomy. You pick your targets. You decide how to take them out. Just get it done. Gather your intel. Learn who the players are. Learn their methods. Then destroy them. To make this op a real party, the local military force, Unidad, are on the cartel's payroll. They've been fighting it out with a low-rent rebel group called the Qataris 26. You want to survive? These underfunded and under-equipped rebels are your new best friends. You gotta think. You gotta be strategic. No one will come when you call for help. Use what you can to get the job done. You have your arsenal and every vehicle you can find at your disposal.
And don't know what they start this up. When I first started.
Warfighter, but together, you have the strength to take down an army. And remember, ghosts, credit is failure. You will burn the Santa Blanca drug cartel to the ground.
I didn't see it. I'm gonna watch it.
Who was holding the match?
Interesting. Very interesting. Wow, I'm already 6% in the game. I mean, it's not much. It'll be fine. That took me a lot longer. And... I don't remember what percentage I've been on. The campaign. I mean, not the campaign, the beta. Yeah, I don't really think it's gonna take us. I'm only at 6%. I may take that back. We may have some episodes, a couple episodes more, I think. I mean, for sure, we're gonna have 20. I'll take that back. We're only 7%. And that took us at least two episodes only to get that. Yeah. We possibly could have 25. Uh-huh. Open more. Oh, I don't know when I should do this. Okay. I guess I'm waiting for a fun match. Oh, I already have a mission. What mission is that? They took forever to pop up. Only took forever. I need a shortcut. Ah, the music's so annoying. Also, we get a claim too. Copy claim. I sure don't want to fall right now. I love the turn-in in this game. I'm taking this.
I'll drive. Let's roll.
I've read about cartels hiring chemists right out of college, even paying for the student loans.
Holy shit! I didn't know you could read like real words with more than three letters.
Wow. How an asshole.
Military. Fucking military paid off my grad school education. I'm just saying we can't blame the cartels for using that recruiting tactic.
Smart idea. Military uses it. Okay, what do you say about putting being in a jackass? Oh, now you can drift from trucks. I need a better truck. No. Oh my god. I want to listen to your annoying ass music. Oh, okay. I understand this.
Okay, here we go. Once we're inside the factory, take out control systems and cocaine stocks. Then we get the hell out.
Get in, run around, and break shit. Copy that.
Wait.
Get the hell out of there!
Fucking hell!
I have a shot. Engage him.
Check it out, weapons case. Controls are foobar. That'll shut the factory down for months.
Where to next?
Let's search the warehouses. We take out any cocaine stocks we find, then we exfil.
Copy that.
Oh shit. Oh shit. I've been trying to get blown up by that goddamn grenade. I think either way I'd actually probably got shot.
Damn, that guy's dead.
Oh, I tell. Let's try something. I got something for you, fuckers.
Call Pacatari for some mortar fire.
Roger that, Koopa. Shut out.
Oh, shit. Some power station.
Fuck me. This place is huge.
The intel said they converted an old slaughterhouse into a cocaine factory.
Yeah, but I figured that was typical cartel bullshit. This is something else.
Makes no difference to me. The bigger they are, the hotter they burn. You know what I'm saying?
Can't remember. He's history.
God damn it. They come out when I like to come out. They like to be hitting. I wonder if they have like any skyscrapers in this game. That's what I want. I wonder if they got like big cities like that. Makes me curious. Oh, great. Really? Didn't know that, Sherlock.
You got a Sicario. Over there, next to the container. Looks like they're filling froggy.
Oh no, I thought you'd do this. Not gonna like me. I didn't know they're gonna make me redo this, okay.
Shit, man down.
Go pick one up.
Controls are FUBAR'd. That'll shut the factory down from... Wait.
Ooh, I'm gonna walk a shot.
Hang in there, I'm coming your way.
Oh, no one. Oh, no.
By the lab, watch out. What the hell are you doing? Take cover.
I've been wanting one of these.
Oh, alright. Walk 45. I can walk. One room with that. I didn't realize that I've been... They really think it shoot through the metal. You know, some games like that you can't. No, I know.
Here's a stockpile. Let's take it out.
Chopper incoming.
Frag out. Mierda, culeros.
Helicopter, get down.
Actually, wanna. Oh yeah, I got about this. Actually, maybe we'll use this. For multiple reasons. You know, the Reese has a scope on it.
Frag out. Stockpile destroyed. Let's go. Frag out, get some.
Shit, man down. Man down, yo, man down.
Hey, home. This pipe's now gonna go down. Oh, no. Oh, fuck.
Shit, the stupids. I got you, man. Just hang tight. I'm heading your way. Thanks, man. Okay.
Nice. What we wanted. A hero can kiss my fucking ass too.
Eyes on a cocaine stockpile.
Man down, over here. You with me, man? I'll be right there.
Frag out. Get some.
Man, if you shot straight, I wouldn't get me fucked up.
Frag out. Come here, culeros. Stockpile destroyed. Let's keep moving.
Damn, that was a shitload of pole vault we just wrecked. Somebody's gonna be pissed.
This'll put El Emisario's nuts in a vice. We'll have to come out of hiding to deal with the fallout, and then he's ours.
Taking a shot.
Why are we kill? I don't have to. He's talking to me, us. Let's go get their helicopter. I'm not hiding right here too. Okay. And long building. I thought that was okay, come on. That looks like an M9. Somewhat. So a lot of guns I see like look like homeless. Alright. Not even.
Down before they see.
I need to have two of them too. Bam!
We got one of those cartel medals here. Some Sicario is gonna miss this.
What do you think? What I want?
I think Santa Blanca gives out a lot of these. Shit balls.
Run! I really made that. Get in. Oh, that's why.
Shit, man down.
I know, I'm moving on. Actually, anything? Oh, this is him. Well, I'll be fine, I'll get... I need a boost.
How much horsepower do you think those cigarette boats got? 1,000? Think they need that much when they already own the river? You want one of these boats, don't you? Fuck yeah.
Oh shit.
We got a chopper. All right, we're good. What's going on?
I know.
We're out of the cage. They got reinforcements.
Okay, what kind of gun? He almost hung up. Oh yeah, this is You serious? One? Wow. One. Okay. Oh, yeah, how about the sudden amount? Okay. I figured a lot more, I mean. It's fun. I don't need... I don't know. Just no.
I'm opening fire.
I'm probably the smartest idea. I think I can code. I can literally get it. I could did that way better. Wow. Come pick me up. I can run and get the hell out of Dodge. Come on. I'm running. I'm running.
Helicopter inbound. Mounted weapon. Chopper, hit the dirt.
Sorry guys, he's leaving you behind.
Schedule for an SB helicopter used to ferry supplies around. The rebels need that stuff. Let's go get it for them.
Ooh, good right through them. That scared the crap out of me. I had to make sure they were off. No, I'm doing it different.
We got a sniper, get down. Have a shot. Engage.
Frag out.
Shit, they're headed this way. What should we do?
Got something here. Looks like the cartel is operating a cocaine lab.
I bet you this is all the cocaine.
This is just the kind of target we're looking for. Taking out the lab will turn up the heat on LMSRE and force him into the open.
Let's go.
God damn, why are they way up now? Whoops. I didn't mean that.
Good to go. They're on alert.
Whoops. Didn't mean that.
Ready? Open fire.
I'm opening fire.
I got eyes on the Sicario leader. Let's give him a scare. Let him tell his amigos to fear us. You gotta be fucking kidding me! No joke, fucker. Next time I see you around here, I'm gonna start breaking bones. Or maybe removing body parts. Tell your buchon that goes for all the rest of his drivers, too.
Dios mío, I will. I will.
Say goodbye to your reputation, tough guy.
Qatar's people are going to be laughing about this for a long time.
Ah, I can use this.
Aww.
Now get down still. So far I'm doing pretty bad at this.
We're clear. This here's the position of a care package that landed badly.
Oh, whoops.
Let's scout it out.
Oh, I already have it. Actually, you know what we could do? I got about these. We have 5 of these. Oh fuck, I didn't mean that. I have 6 left. Okay.
Pick up these supplies later. Coordinates here. Looks like the location of a coca paste lab in Okoro.
You want to check it out?
Absolutely.
More is closer. What I figured. I'm already off the common voice. So I'm common, I don't care about it. No, I like the common voice more. Cowboy! Where's the common voice?
Cartel's operating a coca.
The more we disrupt El Emisario's operations, the more pressure we put on him to come out of hiding.
Oh yeah.
There sure are a lot of lights and switches up here.
Come point.
I'm in. Let's go.
Next episode, I think we're gonna go around, try to get some of the more guns and that, and probably try to do more of the little stuff we need to for archery. I know I said that we'll do it this episode. I decided not to. Okay.
Go, 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 go!
Alright. I made it.
Why did I speak crappy when I'm like that? It's a hell of a nice house. Octagon, I can tell you this, I already think I don't play a boss fight. That hurt my ears. It scared the fuck out of me too. Whoa. I didn't see that coming. Wow, I hope that didn't been too bad for you guys. Oh man, I have to turn that down a little bit. Fuck. Wow, I'm like, this jump scared the crap out of me. Still, I'm like, I'm shocked. It scared the crap out of me. I don't know why it was so fucking loud. Why? Oh, fuck you. No, I didn't see them. I couldn't see a freaking inch of them. Okay. Sneaky motherfuckers. I would never know that.
Danger close. Yo, Sicario with a submachine gun. Near the container. Watch for civilians. Target down. I want to kill somebody by mistake.
Oh shit! I'm ready to shoot him. Not mine. This game is actually... not what I figured it would be. It's not like... I don't know. Hard? I don't know, man. It's not... Dude, wow, I bought this in a shot.
Fucking hell.
Yeah. But I didn't lose them in the machine gun. I don't know every single gun in the game. You know, guns, they make up guns. And some guns real. I'll make some of them's actually, I think, some of them's actually fake, I think. Like, made up names. I know, like, they had, like, the AK, that's a real gun. The AK-12, I didn't realize having a real gun. I actually looked it up before. Like, oh, that's a real gun? Kidding me? some guns they have out there was like, really? That's a gun? It's actually a real gun? How? Like a lot of Call of Duty games. And you guys... play Call of Duty. You guys would know. They do that. Like they use a lot of... guns. They may come.
Reinforcements.
Copy. Almost at your
Oh my god, that didn't even realize. I suck at this game. For sure when a helicopter's shooting the crap out of me. Yeah, I need that sniper rifle. Yeah, that's gonna... This gun's not... what I figured that would be. Oh, it's not what I wanted. Honestly, what I have for this gun so far.
Santa Blanca's awarding some metal to a brown noser. This gives the metal's location. Objective, get ready. We need to get inside and destroy their mixing vats and ovens. Taking those out will shut the place down for months.
You can't see. Okay, I didn't get that yet. I'll have to get that soon.
Frag out. Get some. Frag out. Come here, culeros.
The only moral and Christian way to bring success and prosperity.
Frag out. Get some. Citizen
and the nation. Contrary to the lies spread by Pacatari and his kind, free markets promote charity, generosity, and compassion.
frag out. The mierda, culeros.
Destroyed. El Emissario better pull his head out of his ass, and pretty soon he won't have an operation left to run.
Yeah, that's the plan. Hold on.
I don't know what this place. Yeah, next mission we're doing, I'm gonna do this last one, and after that we're gonna do, like, all these up here. Alright guys, I will see you guys later. I will see you in episode 4. Again, I think we're gonna do this mission. It's really close. I know we're gonna, and after that we're gonna come down and do all these. And again, there's that, and what is this? Okay, yeah, we're gonna do all these, and the one up here. And, I don't know, a lot of these upgrades I wouldn't mind to get. Woman, come on here. Come over here. Yeah, I mean, for sure we're gonna do all of these. And after that, well, I don't know. I'll tell you where we're at so far, we get to heal. We'll do this and all this, and next, I don't know, we still have a bunch of time still, we can start another main mission, I don't know, okay. Alright guys, yeah, I'll see you guys in the next episode, see you guys later, peace out. Models popping bottles.